Frightening forces are at work in our world, ready to wreak havoc with our very existence. Who watched prowls the halls of Empire State University after dark? None other than the master of illusion himself, the menacing Mysterio!
Good. I can smell your breath from here.
Spider-Man!
Wait, how would you get into that fishbowl? Nice. Don't get me wrong, your illusions are tasty. But if you ask me, then you can have more cash. Souvenirs are available in the gift.
Dimensions that are streaming reflections of our own. A past unlike ours, a present day out of sync, and a distant future which may or may not come to pass.
Is that a cartoon pig?
Yes, I require your help. Yours and the help of these three other Spider-Men, the heroes into whose realities the tangled fragments
fell. Whoa, slow down. Other realities? Other me's?
Yes, I have explained our dire situation to them. They will be your allies in this quest.
But I'm the most charming, right?
You must gather all the pieces of the tablet before they fall into the wrong hands. Or our reality, as well as theirs, will be utterly destroyed.
Yeah, right.
Nice try, but my nanofiber wings broke fall!
How'd you get your claws on that?
You left me!
Yeah, that's why I'm suit.
What am I doing in the black suit? I hate this thing!
Stay calm, young Peter. This suit has extra abilities you will need in your quest.
Like what, trying to take over my body?
I said stay calm. My psychic powers will keep it from overwhelming you.
Yeah, well, I hope you understand.